The retelling ceremony has taken place. Five army personnel who were killed in that encounter in Jammu and Kashmir's Rajouri district. One was held at the Romeo Force headquarters in the region. And here we can see, in fact, the Lieutenant Governor Manoj Sinha there, Jammu and Kashmir's DGP, and other senior army and civil officials also. This is the retelling ceremony that's taking place at the military hospital in Jammu.